I make cocoa snare. Ingredients: 1 spoon melted butter, 1 spoon cocoa, 2 spoons powdered sugar, 1 package puff pastry. Instructions: I melt the butter, mix the cocoa and powdered sugar. I sprinkle with the mixture. No, at first I spread the puff pastry with melted butter. I sprinkle with the mixture. I roll up the puff pastry and cut into 2 centimeter slices. I bake in a preheated oven at 180 degrees for about 15 minutes.
Enjoy it. Ingredients: 3 eggs, 1 glass of sunflower oil, 1 glass of sugar, 1 glass of milk, 1 pack of baking powder, 3 glass of flour. Crack 3 eggs. Mix with 1 glass of sugar. Keep mixing. One glass of milk. 1 glass of sunflower oil. 1 pack of baking powder. 3 glass of flour. Cut the baking paper. and then sprinkle the ground walnut. Put in the oven. And here is the result. Thanks for watching.
First of all, we are going to power to this. I don't know what. Okay, so first of all, we are going to pour 380 gram of flour to this bowl, or I don't know how to say it. Yeah, more, a little. 300, sorry. Okay, and it's okay, I think that's enough. Then we are going to need 20 gram of baking powder, so I just oh 13 14 another pack. Now we are going to need 12 gram of salt. So, this is real quick. It's a little more, 3 gram, nothing. Then we are put 25 gram of sugar. Okay. Okay, 25. Then we are going to need 600 milliliter of milk. So let's just pour this out to the mix, to the bowl. Yeah. Or I don't know, not the bowl, like, yeah. Then we are going to need 2 eggs. We cracked and open it. Egg. Yes. Second. Okay, that's it. And yeah. Then we are going to need 93 gram of melted butter. So I'm going to put to the microwave this bowl. Goodbye, butter. 30 seconds and I'm back. Okay, then we are going to start to mix the ingredients. Yeah. Ingredient. I can't say it. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. And it started to like look chunky, or I don't know, slimy. The butter is done, so I'm going to pour the butter. Yeah, like that. Okay, and I'm going to mix it up. Yeah, and you see it has now a texture, like, yeah, but we are mixed more. Like a pancake texture, yeah. So I'm back when it's done, when I'm done with the mixing. Fun fact, I didn't get an electronic mixer, so I have manual only, so I'm mixing with that. It's almost done, so it has now a sticky. Yeah, it's sticky. Stick texture, yeah, it has now that, actually, yeah. So we are going to add this to the fry pan and then make pancakes. I like to say frying pan. Here's the frying pan and here's the electronic baker, or I don't know how to say that. Yeah, we have a lot of this pancake. Yeah, here is the pancake pasta and we are going to add this to the frying pan. Yeah, and we are going to smear the frying pan with oil. Yeah. Now we are going to add this pasta to the frying pan. We are trying to make like a circle or to look like nice. Yeah. Like that. One is bigger, one is smaller. I don't know, like, yeah, but the important thing is to look like a circle, because then it's going to not be pretty, but I like that circle. I don't know, I think that's enough. I have this nice cooking pan, or I don't know if I say wrong, but yeah. And we are going to flip the pancakes. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to flip this. Oh, that's not great. I guess, yeah, I'm a master chef, I know. Voila. Yeah, these are good, I guess. Okay, I'm trying to put over there. These are good, I guess. Yeah, these are good. Okay, round two of these yummy pancakes. Yeah, I'm trying to have like more, add more pasta. I'm trying it for, but I don't know if I have enough. Please? Yeah, I think they're great. I don't want to say I have pancake. I don't know I have enough space to have it, but I guess I have. They are locked thick. Yeah, I think they are good. Here is the other ones. Yeah, I think these are good too. Okay, I'm trying to flip them. Yeah, it's perfect. Or not. Oops. Okay. They're overcooked a little, but I don't care about that. Really cool. I am really cool with this Merry Christmas thing. I don't know how to say it. Okay, I'm going to take out this. Don't jump away, please. Thank you. And that's two, I guess. Yeah, okay. I guess they are good. Little overcooked. Yeah, I'm yeah. Oh, oops. Okay, and that's all. I'm going to smear the frying pan with oil. Yeah, to have a nice little, so don't get overcooked, you know. Okay. Now. I don't want to video all to video all the time because I want to show you all the ending. So I'm going to stop video right here. Me and my brother are going to eat these yummies. Yeah, we usually eat with Nutella and with peach or cherry or everything. Jam. My favorite is jam and Nutella. I don't know. It's look disgusting, but it's just really good.